Mabuhay! I'm Anne and today is Baras Day. Baras is located on the southeast of the province of Catanduanes. With its unexploited environment, unspoiled beaches, simple, affordable resort facilities, Baras is a major tourist destination in the Happy Island. The village town then was plenty with Baras plants. As to what kind of vegetation Baras grows is a subject of conjecture. For some believe that it was a kind of bamboo now called bagatay. But one common belief is the fact that the Moro raiders and pirates agreed that Baras was much in demand as materials for building the native huts. Because of its abundance in the area, the town had been called Baras. Did you know that in Catanduanes, you can find batanes and island hills and leaves, duke and peel? Yes, Binurong Point is a pastoral cliff often compared to batanes. It is located in Barangay Ginsaan and Baras, Catanduanes. Trek to Binurong Point will take you to a verdant, rolling terrain leading to cliffs and boulders, constantly pounded by enormous waves. To better experience Binurong Point, the best time to go is during dawn, so you can see the sun rising up while it shines to the grass and sea around the area. Did you know that Puraran Beach in Baras, Catanduanes is one of the top surfing destinations in the country today? The beach is located at the Barangay Puraran, Baras, Catanduanes. It is home to the majestic wave that top surfers from all over the world love to visit during the surfing season. If Siargao has cloud nine and Zambales has magic left, Catanduanes has the majestic waves that are described as some of the fastest and the most hollow right-handed barrels in the world. For more tourism trivia and virtual tours, please keep in mind to react, follow, and share our social media contents to your friends and loved ones.